Dear students, 6th standard students, kindly open your textbook, page number 2, 6th standard, page number 2. Already we have seen what is sentence. Now, there are exercises. Let's see, from exercise number 1, so I am giving 1, there are 15 of them. Already one is done for you, and then I will do one more, and you will have another 13 to do as a homework. So the third one I do, and say third one, look at here, and say John school. Study maybe in. Okay, you look at study maybe the in. Okay, so here you see there are words, as I said, there are words, but there is it is not arranged in a proper arrangement, but it does not give any sense. Now we have to make it as a proper. So just to see, so as we heard the sentence, when we begin, first letter must be a capital. So now, John and Mary, John and Mary study in the same school. Full stop. So always sentence ends with the full stop. First letter must be capital. Since it is a proper noun, John, so J is a capital. Here Mary is a proper noun, therefore Mary also is a capital. So this is how the first exercise is done. Remaining exercise you do as a homework and send to me. Then I will give you the attendance. Yes, thank you.